So I have this condition because my body lacks the proper digestive enzymes to keep my pancreas clear of cysts. Well, I have to pop more pills than Rush Limbaugh.
Gonna have to run a full course of antibiotics.
Just tell me how long. A ballpark. 3 years? 5 years?
Well, you're healthy, and you will remain healthy if you continue your therapy.
It occurs to me that a young man should be out shopping for cars, not coffins.
How can you sell these things with any sense of integrity if you don't take them for a test ride? Bobby and I, we shared a hospital room once. You probably don't recognize me without an IV drip.
I remember you, Will.
His instructions were specific. You are to be the sole custodian.
You are gonna drive 2,000 miles south to a Mexican church called El Santuario del Sol. And there you will scatter my ashes solemnly.
We follow the coast down to Baja. Figure a 4-day drive.
Mexico?
It's gonna be okay, I'm gonna be fine. Where's my car? Who wants to get involved with someone with an expiry date?
Everybody's got an expiry date. We're broke.
There's always Aunt Vicky.
Go on, scat, I
wait,
said!
Wait, I'm your nephew.
Would you like some chai tea?
So, you're a priest.
Whatever. I know this is not about some friend. If you're sick, let's deal with it. Right here, right now.
It doesn't matter if you live to be 30 or 300. Everybody thinks life's too short.